You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
It was an emotional night of celebrating for same-sex couples and their supporters.
The celebrations follow the momentous Supreme Court rulings on gay marriage. Same-sex couples will once again be able to marry in California.
And already, wed gay couples, they will soon have access to thousands of federal benefits that they've previously been denied. ABC's Devin Dwyer joining us this morning from Washington with all the new developments. Devin.
Hey, good morning, John Dinah. That's right. Everybody's talking about the opinion written by Justice Anthony Kennedy. He did not mince words. He said the Defense of Marriage Act demeans gay couples, humiliates their children, and violates the Constitution.
Overnight, gay and lesbian couples across the country celebrated the way loving couples do, with kisses and hugs, toasts of champagne, and some colorful dancing. An eruption of emotion on a landmark day at the Supreme Court, which struck down the Federal Defense of Marriage Act and let stand a lower court ruling that overturned California's ban on same-sex marriage. 84-year-old Edie Windsor brought the case against DOMA, seeking to validate her marriage to the love of her life, Thea Spire.
I think it's the end of teenagers falling in love and not knowing that there's a future for them, okay, with love.
It's also a future with federal benefits, from Social Security and veterans benefits to family leave and income and estate taxes. Married gay couples now equal under the law. Supporters of a traditional definition of marriage were disappointed.
The Supreme Court, though they may think so, have not yet arisen to the level of God.
We cannot legislate immorality and expect everyone to say it's okay. It's not okay.
35 states still ban same-sex marriage, laws that will remain in place. But the court's decision on Prop 8 adds California to 12 states in D.C. which allow gay couples to wed. At San Francisco City Hall, rainbow lights signal the return of same-sex weddings soon.
As soon as they lift that stay, marriages are on.
The couples that brought the case...
Will you please marry me?
Say they're ready to exchange vows.
I'm just thrilled that I actually get to marry the woman that I love.
Now, those marriages could begin in California as soon as next month. Meanwhile, both sides agree the legal debate over marriage will continue. The Supreme Court did not rule on whether gay couples have a right to wed. John and Diana.
All right, Devin Dwyer in Washington. Thank you.